one. Write the measure of the angle between the two hands of the following clocks and name them. Here totally 6 clocks are the given. In that clocks, they are showing the different types of the times. Here 9 o'clock, here 11 o'clock, here 5 o'clock, here 2:30, here 4:45 p.m. Okay, so in that time, what are called the angles are formed in the clock. Okay, now we are taking the protractor and measure the angle. Okay, we this is the point center point. No, we keep the here also the protractor center point. We adjust it and one of the needle we are adjust to the bottom of the line. Then we start from the where we take the measurement outside. Means I start from here. This is the left side. No? So now I start from the outer side. Outer side means we are taking from outside measurement. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Where it cross? This is the 90 degree. You write downside 90 degree. What type of the angle this one? Right angle. Okay, 9 o'clock, that is the 90 degree right angle. Next, we are measure B1, we keep the center point, 1 hand, we adjust to the base side. Okay, now we will start from inside measurement, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, where it cross, you see here? What type of the angle here? This one? 30 degree. Where it cross? 30 degree. Right here, this is the 30 degree. What type of the angle? Acute angle. Then see. You see the third one. What is the time? 5 o'clock. Okay. So, our school leaving time, no? We keep the center point to the one of the ray like this side. Now I start from the base level, you adjust, no? That side you measure it. You start from 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150. Where it cross? So this is the 150. Means what type of the angle? This is the obtuse angle. Okay, now the D1. Here also one of the needle adjust to the base, then center point. Okay, now I start from the 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So, where it cross? 90, 100, 105. So, this is how much? 105 degree. What type of the angle this one? This is also obtuse angle. Okay, now the last one E. So one of the ray you keep to the base. Now we start from the 0, 10, inside. Outer side measurement 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, where it cross? This is the how much degree? 120 degree. This is 120 degree. This is also obtuse angle. So first one, our time showing 9 o'clock. That is the right angle, 90 degree. Then second one B. That is the time shown 11 o'clock. That is 30 degree acute angle. Then C one, what time shown? 5 o'clock. That is the 150 degree obtuse angle. Then D, what time? 2:30. Okay, 2:30. That is the 105 degree. Which type of the angle? Obtuse angle. The last one, what time now here? 4:45. Okay, so this is the what type of the angle? How much degree? 120 degree. This is the obtuse angle. So you also do the different times. Then you mark the angles. Then you will give the name. What type of the angle form? Okay. Now seventh one question. Choose the right answer from the following example. Here they given the example. First one, example for obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means how much degree? Above 90 degree and the below 180 degree. So here they given option, four options they given here. 90 degree, 53 degree, 178 degree, 180 degree. So 90 degree is accurate. 90 degree is right angle. So this is not example of obtuse angle. Then 53 degree, this is the acute angle, less than 90 degree. Then third one, 178 degree. So this is the example of obtuse angle. This is the correct. Why? This is the 178 degree. So above 90 degree and the below 180 degree. So put the right one. This is the example of obtuse angle. Now we see the B. In the given figure, the number of right angles, acute angles, and obtuse angles. So this is the given figure. So in that figure, we are find the how many right angles, how many acute angles, and how many obtuse angles. Now see, so this is the triangle. Triangle means already compulsory they have the acute angles 1, 2, 3. So you find how many triangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 means one triangle, 3 acute angles. 5 means how many? 5 is 15. Totally acute angles 50. So here one right angle is there. One right angle, one square is there. In that square, having the right angles. Totally how many right angles? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 right angles. You find the obtuse angles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 obtuse angles and inside also 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Totally 10 obtuse angles. Acute angles 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Acute angles 15. Right angles inside 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 right angles. Obtuse angles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inside also 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally 10 obtuse angles. Means which option? Here they given 4 options are they given. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the first one they given options 15, 4, 10. So here this is not 15 acute angles correct. 4 right angles, but obtuse angles how many? 10. This is the right answer. Okay. The second one, 4, 5, 10 is there. So 4 acute angles, 5 right angles, obtuse angles. This is wrong. This is the first one option is correct. 15, 4, 10. So 15 acute angles, 4 right angles, and the 10 obtuse angles. Okay.